ATtiny85 is an 8-pin microcontroller. You can use it for making different types of projects. It is smaller than an Arduino, so we can use it in our small projects instead of an Arduino. In this video, I will show you how you can program this ATtiny85 8-pin AVR-based microcontroller using Arduino Uno board and Arduino IDE software. For this method, no need FTDI programmer. I will show you how to burn the bootloader and upload a sample LED blink sketch. Connect Arduino Uno to a computer. Go to Tools, select Board Arduino Uno. Select your COM port. Now go to File, Example, Arduino ISP. Upload this Arduino ISP code to Arduino Uno. We have to connect the ATtiny to Uno board. You can make a temporary setup on a breadboard like this. But I am making a shield for Arduino, which is better than this temporary breadboard setup. In breadboard setup, you may face some problems for loose connection. So I will recommend make this shield for the best result. Male header pins, 8-pin IC base, 10 MFD capacitor, 220 ohms resistor and LED, dotted board and Arduino Uno. Here is the connection diagram. Connect Arduino 5 volt to ATtiny pin 8, Arduino pin 11 to ATtiny pin 5, Arduino pin 12 to ATtiny pin 6, Arduino pin 13 to ATtiny pin 7, Arduino pin 10 to ATtiny pin 1. Capacitor positive to ATtiny pin 1 and negative to ATtiny pin 4. LED is connected to pin 5 via 220 ohms resistor. Open Arduino IDE, go to File, Preferences. Now paste this additional board manager URL. You can find the URL in the link in the video description. Click on OK. Now go to Tools, Board Manager. Search for ATtiny. Install this. I have already installed. Click on Close. Go to Tools. Choose board ATtiny 25-45-85. Select processor ATtiny 85. Select clock internal 8 MHz. Choose programmer Arduino as ISP. Now connect the Arduino and ATtiny 85. Select your proper COM port. Go to Tools and burn bootloader. For the first time you need to burn a bootloader, but not every time. Now 89 is ready for programming. I am uploading example blink code. Go to file, example, basic blink. It is Arduino built-in LED blink code. I have to change built-in to pin 0. Our LED is connected to pin 5, which is working as pin 0 in Arduino IDE. Go to tools, choose board 80Tiny is selected. Choose processor, clock, programmer, Arduino as ISP. Select your COM port. Now upload. You can see the code is successfully uploaded to 80Tiny85. Thank you for watching. See you soon in the next video.